The other thing that's really important to remember in this process is Article 4, Section 4 of the Constitution. Under the U.S. Constitution, in this article and section, we are supposed to have a Republican form of government. This means that power is held by the people. Leaders are to serve our interests, and leaders are responsible for helping all people, not just a few.